It is a crime to make threats against the U.S. president, so could Johnny Depp run into trouble?